All right, customer's complaint is that there's a leak. She thought it was the pool equipment. Pool company said no, it's the air conditioning equipment. I don't see anything leaking. But that salt cell looks like it's duty. Hear something humming. There it is. Get over here. Got you. Got him.
Nothing's running in here, by the way. Yeah, there's definitely no compressor here. No compressor.
Let's get the tool bag.
Looking at this compared to that, this thing, I swear, I'm 6'1". See that? Wow. That's a big mama. Drill flip. Nailed it. Gonna need the 5/16. See? I can operate two-handedly now. Oh, she looks normal. Bet you she's dead. Yes. Discharge capacitor. Leverage. Man, you got ooze. You got ooze coming out of this 45 over 5. Okay, dual capacitor. The terminals that have four of them there, that's always going to be common. And you look right there, that says C. The one with three is Herm. The one with two or one is always fan. Let's go from common to Herm. See what we get. Ooh, 43.5. I was not expecting that. Let's go from there to there. Five. I was not expecting that. Let's go to the truck and get ourselves a new 45 over 5. Yeah, why not? I went with the Titan Pro that was in my pull-out tray because it matched the diameter of the existing. Even though it's reading 43.5, I'm changing it. 7/21/25. Oh, now there's no more coal for cooling. Wah, 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 wah. No bueno. What do y'all want to bet that my compressor is out on thermal? Ooh, she feels hot. Damn hot. Ooh-wee! She's hot. And in case y'all wondering how hot, blazing hot. Damn. That's hot. What's up with that, folks?
Wow.
Was not even attached. Amazing. It just scared me. Like, what? What's that about? All right, so this is yellow. This yellow. This is the yellow. The black is that black. And the blue is that. So let's just do a little homework here. Let's see if that compressor is open. All right, and deherm. So on the black and the yellow, I'm not getting anything. Black to blue, getting nothing. Blue to yellow, 3.6. Let's get the cool presser. All right. And I got some alligator clips on my wiring. All right. And after a few minutes of using the cool presser, the compressor now is giving me a reading, 1.2, between the L1 and L2. And if I go from to my blue wire, 2.7, and the blue to the black. All right, so we have 1.8 plus 1.3 gives us close. CoolPresser flip, nailed it. That is definitely sus. All right, well, let's replace the contactor. When you are playing in the electrical compartment, you want to make sure that you don't ground out 24 volts coming from the indoor unit. Okay? Be very, very cautious when doing that. All right, I'm going to take my blacks on one side and the yellows on the other. Let me just cut this back a little bit. I'm going to put this yellow onto the terminal lug here. That's compressor. Okay, the black is the other one from the compressor. Cut that back a little bit. Yeah, I didn't spin around the wiring on that yellow wire going to the compressor, but we'll be all right. Okay, now what do we have left here? Excellent. L1, L2. And this one here is gonna go down there like that. Okay, beautiful. Let's loosen up that one. Coming from our, she's hot. Very, very sus. Typical of carrier from this era, which was only about COVID. A lot of their components, I've noticed, have been failing prematurely. Capacitors, contactor coils, been seeing a lot of them from the year of COVID. All right, must have been a lot of quality control issues. during COVID.
Okay.
Make sure you torque this to the right specification. All right, here we go, folks. I don't hear that compressor. Let's just say we got a very quiet compressor. All right. And that one as well. Well, I'll be damned. Imagine if this thing took out a compressor. That would have really sucked. Put a little note on the inside front cover, just in case we're not the ones who come back here and work on this. We installed it, and we've been servicing all these units, but it's good to have a little note for the next guy. Dual cap, contactor, screw melted off contactor is the reason. All right.
I know we've been here for years, but this one doesn't have a sticker on it.
Now it does. If you're interested in getting any stickers, check out, just Google them. Footbridge Media Printing. They do stickers dirt cheap. Can't go wrong.